God has given each of us a place in this world. He's planted us uniquely in our jobs, our families, our neighborhoods, in contexts as varied and distinct as the people who inhabit them. Standing alone, it is easy to succumb to the pressures of culture, fear, and doubt. But when we gather as a church, a community of believers from a multitude of backgrounds, we are strengthened. We gather to learn about the depth of God's word, to deepen our roots in the ground of truth. We gather to push each other, to help each other, and to stay accountable in our walk with Christ. We gather to be a part of something bigger than ourselves, a tradition that has lasted for centuries, a faith in a God who is eternal. The church is not just one place, not one group. It is an ever-expanding, ever-moving entity. It's defined not by walls, but by willingness to live as Jesus did and to fulfill his command to make disciples. This ministry year, let's gather together, grow together, and go into this world as a unified church on mission to share the word of God. Wherever we're planted, whatever our community, context, or position, let's point the world to something greater. Welcome to Harvest.